In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can combine several Mixamo animations by using motion clips in Cinema 4D and U-Render. First, I will show you how you can upload your own character. I'm gonna use this alien character which I saved as an OBJ file. Go to mixamo.com, upload character and select your file. Place the markers on the chin, wrists, elbows, knees and groin. And choose between a skeleton with or without fingers. Now your model is going through the auto-rigging process, which can take a while. Your character is rigged and we are ready to choose the animations. Just make sure to select animations that you think are going to blend well with each other. And if you can't decide, Mixamo has great animation packs which you could use. Now I'm going to switch and use one of the characters that Mixamo has on their side. You're going to save every single animation that you want to use in a folder, including the T-pose. Back to Cinema, start U-Render and go to File. Merge objects and import the FBX files we just saved. You only have to import the material of the animation you want to start with. In this case, the T-pose. Don't forget to group and rename them. Now we have all of our animations here, hide everything except for the T-pose. Convert the materials of the model to U-Render. In this scene I use an environment map as usual. Diffuse IBL and bloom are enabled. Now select your T-pose, go to Animate, add motion clip. Click on this icon, open in timeline and you will have your motion clip right here. Continue and do the same for the other groups. Go to Animate, add motion clip and uncheck, remove included animation from original object. Simply drag and drop your clips into the timeline. As you can see here, the transitions between the motion clips are not smooth. So just take this clip and overlap it with the neighboring one. In the basic tab, you can also choose which blending type you'd like to use. You can see here that the character is floating in the y-axis. I forgot to adjust the positions of the null objects previously, but there's an easy way to fix it. Click on the motion clip, go to the Advanced tab and create a pivot point. You can now animate the position and rotation of the pivot object. This way, you can easily make a continuous animation or adjust the position. The next step is baking. Select all your motion clips in the timeline, go to Motion System and Bake Clips. Now your clips are combined into a single clip that you can turn into a keyframe animation. Go to Motion System, Convert Layer to Keyframe Animation. Have fun using Urenda and combining Mixamo animations. Thanks for watching.